Poser 9 coming at you with the big vids. Poser 9 coming at you with the real clips. Better pull up to the shoulder, cause his nickname is the Builder. He's a one of a kind design with the godly physique. This is Poser 9, he doesn't need caffeine. He runs a mile a day to keep his body lean. And if I smoked a fool, and if I smoking weed, can't alter his mind because he's straight as can be. Crazy keyboard controls, big P on his shirt. Don't call him a tryhard or you'll be 6 feet in the dirt.
Everybody comes to the Poser stream. When the phone twitch up, goes ring a ding ding. Rocks the boulders with the shoulders, if you know what I mean. Fragging boys with his toys, his middle name is Stream. Don't need weed, nothing new, or any other caffeine. So he can focus on his body and get real lean. Eating 9 meals a day with his chicken and beans. He's a growing boy that needs all his body's protein. Everybody comes to the Poser stream. When the phone twitch up, goes ring a ding ding. Rocks the boulders with the shoulders, if you know what I mean. Fragging boys with his toys, his middle name is Stream. Don't need weed, nothing new, or any other caffeine. So he can focus on his body and get real lean. Eating 9 meals a day with his chicken and beans. He's a growing boy that needs all his body's protein.
PUBG, Overwatch, Tarkov, Battlefield, TF2, CSGO, Rainbow, Poser 9.
Everybody comes to the Poser stream. When the phone twitch up, goes ring a ding ding. Rocks the boulders with his shoulders, if you know what I mean. Fragging boys with his toys, his middle name is Stream. Don't need weed, nothing new, or any other caffeine. So he can focus on his body and get real lean. Eating 9 meals a day with his chicken and beans. He's a growing boy that needs all his body's protein. Everybody comes to the Poser stream. When the phone twitch up, goes ring a ding ding. Rocks the boulders with his shoulders, if you know what I mean. Fragging boys with his toys, his middle name is Stream. Don't need weed, nothing new, or any other caffeine. So he can focus on his body and get real lean. Eating 9 meals a day with his chicken and beans. He's a growing boy that needs all his body's protein.
PUBG, Overwatch, Tarkov, Battlefield, TF2, CSGO, Rainbow, Poser 9.
What's so sad is this game's right. This is a showing of how I died. How's everyone doing today, guys? How's everyone's day going? And why is Project Zomboid the most recent game that pisses me off? Twist Turtles! What is up, dude? How you been, Turtles? Dude, I'm back to it. Sunday to Thursday streaming. Sundays are a short day. Monday through Thursdays are going to be my long days. There's possibility the streams on Fridays and Saturdays, but we'll see. We're working with everything. How you been, Twist Turtles? How you doing, dude? And no, I have not been on Tarkov. I have not played Tarkov, sadly. Is You'll be the guide for the rest of the wipe. That's pretty badass, dude. So you're back on the Tarkov grind then, huh? How's the games been, man? Oh, equip on back. Yes, please. Let's see. Can I wear any of these for any kind of stats effects? Launched it for the first time in months yesterday. Well, hey, man, that's badass. Your friends are getting back into it because you could be the Chad in the group and run around and own. Man, I haven't been on Tarkov. I have been back to streaming the last few days. Streamed a little bit of getting my stream room set up and then getting the start of Project Zomboid. Day 3 here. And I'm still not sure this game is for me, to be honest. There I go, not crouching. I should be crouching everywhere I go, I've been told. Come on, this zombie saw me. Well, okay then. We got away from it. Whatever that means. I was realizing I needed to... At first, I needed to loot quicker. Okay, so let's see. What can we... How's that not equipped on my back? There it is. We're gonna try to save. Racers. Garden. I don't. A broom is a melee weapon. Nah, dog. We're dropping the broom. There we go. Okay.
Ah, ah, ah!
Okay, some horrible thing just happened, and I don't know what it was. Oh, we were getting close to being mighty thirsty. Getting close to it. While we're here, we're gonna wash up. Man, I'm loving Texas. I guess I could describe it as I've been getting out and eating all of the food. So, I kind of knew this, and moving in with my girlfriend, when we talk about the food situation, we both don't like being in the kitchen. We both don't like cooking. So, we're going to every happy hour we can go to, and looking up all the deals on Groupon and buying around here. You could buy gift cards, like say you buy $50, they give you like $10 extra. So you buy 50, you get $60 to spend. So instead of giving the coupons away though, you just use the coupons and bank that extra 60. So we've been doing all kinds of eating, trying out the food and stuff. And there is lots of good food around here, so it's going pretty well. Yeah, so I also started back at the gym. We started back at the gym this week. And let me tell you, and I didn't really quite put two and two together. I haven't ever been to the gym in my adult life, I guess. I used to go to the gym when I was younger, like all the way even almost, I guess I would say, through early college age. I hear weird noises. I'll try to figure out what it was. Pounding on that window. I'm gonna stand there and not make any noise. See what the zombie does. So yeah, the gym has been kicking my butt. I slept so many hours last night, and this whole week I've just been exhausted, and I was trying to figure out why. And I finally put two and two together, the fact that that I've been starting at the gym again. I've been hitting, oh no. So yeah, I have been dead from the gym, and I also have been eating every good kind of food I could possibly find, which has been awesome. I know, I guess I need to change Wisebot's responses. Okay. Wait, what's going on here? Dro! Man, it is, it's freaking, it's early. It's Texas. Shouldn't I be at church? Dro, ha ha ha. I think I've told you, every time I get near a church, my skin starts to burn, Dro. My skin burns when I get close to church. Oh, it's 100% church day. And what I learned from some of my friends in Oklahoma and now in Texas, you get prepared for these days by buying your alcohol ahead of time and avoiding places that have religious crazy people. Smoke a cigarette. No, I haven't found a buffet yet, Dro. I told Jill. Jill, let's go to find a Chinese buffet. And you know what Jill's response to me always is? Hey, if you want to go find a place, you need to sit there and look for a place. So you know what we're going to do? Since I'm going to start doing like 8 to 10 hour days, I'm going to dedicate like an hour, I don't know when, maybe a half an hour. One of my segments is going to be, let's find food for Poser and Jill. Gonna be food for Poser and Jill time, and we're gonna look around on the googlies. We're gonna go on the googly googlies, and we're gonna find out where all the good food and things to do in Austin are. Just, you know, just the norm, the huge. Oh no, why is there zombies everywhere? It's like the zombie apocalypse. Oh, come on. Can you guys just forget I was here? Well, dang it, Dro. So, I'm still a little bit confused because I haven't looked it up either. What is the difference in all these different modes? Like, what makes the apocalypse mode so much harder than the other ones? Okay, there was a zombie in that bush, guys. Hey, bush zombie. The old bush zombie. Why? Just let me in one of these houses. Yeah, but like, so I haven't noticed a difference in hardness or anything in the other modes, I guess. Oh no. Oh no. Dro, there's a zombie. There's a zombiezy. Oh, don't fight crouched. Okay, good advice. Good advice, Drew. I did not know that. Why did it make a noise? Oh, this zombie saw me. Okay, I was like, what happened here? Just cause I'd seen the zombie doesn't mean the zombie'd seen me. I guess I don't need to crouch inside then. Oh, so you actually, so that zombie making noise out there is attracting more? This is all good knowledge to have. Can you take curtains between houses? Damn it, Drew! Damn it! Damn it! I'm bad at the fighting mechanics in this game! I think I'm just scraped. Look at the apocalypse.lua file. Oh, I didn't see it about the fat thief. Is that like the best starting stats for a brawler? I'm still using my thirsty burglar. This isn't ideal. If you max strength out,
Oh, you can do nothing with towels. Okay, I didn't know. I didn't know. I was just keeping stuff that looked...
Oh, no. Dro! Psst. Oh, no.
Well, I haven't found a weapon, Dro! Like, you're just saying, like, to stomp him? So do those... do those zombies know I'm in here? I probably don't need anything from in here, huh? I'm leaving. They broke the door down. I guess I'll fight them. In this hall. Oh, the garage door's open too. Okay. I am just not good at the timing. How do I know? I got bit again! This guy, come on, game! I'm hitting the space bar right at the zombies. Oh. can't spam it.
It's one of those. Okay. I'm gonna do Survivor. I don't know. I don't know what to do here. Okay, so let's look at our presets here. Let's mess with them that way. Okay, so fitness, sprinting, and strength, aiming. I don't want to shoot. So maybe a fireman. Lumberjack. I'm gonna do a lumberjack. Okay, so better at chopping trees. Okay, so axe, fitness, strength. I'm gonna add Sunday driver. Illiterate. Decreased XP gains. Well, yeah, but you have to be pretty far in, right? Well, yeah, but Dro, I mean, like, what? I have to, like, survive a couple hours, right? It's not gonna just turn off right away. Try the fat stuff? Okay. Let's see. What's the... Reduced running speed, very low endurance, and prone to injury. Overweight, okay. Okay, and let's see, we have 34 points to spend. What's cat size? Oh, see in the dark? Okay, let's see here. Strong. I'm gonna be thick skin because I keep getting bit. thick skin doesn't help. Oh, that's the one thing I couldn't remember. He was to talk about the differences and all the... So it's not even that much. Okay. Increase container inventory capacity. Inconspicuous, that's a good one yet. I'm gonna do Brawler. Your hands? What? That's a dumb one then. Okay. Plus one axe and plus one long blunt. That's good then, right? Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, something to hit with. Okay. Let's see if we can get a couple cheap ones. Dexterous. Graceful. Bam. So I need to find an axe. Get rid of the stomach one. Which one? The weak stomach? That one, the one thing we watched said that you only have a bad chance of that if you eat uncooked food. Right? I thought that's what that video said. I remember that. Or I guess you would know. You play this game more than I knew. Any uncooked food. Okay, I'm gonna try this one out. Let's save this one as... illiterate. Illiterate smoking axe man. Illiterate smoking axe man 1. This is the first iteration of it. I'm not a fire chief though, I'm lumberjack drone. Lumberjack. Okay, let's see who's Barrett Holcomb. Nope, Douglas Hooker. Douglas Hooker. Here we go. Douglas Hooker. Douglas Hooker, let's go. Thank you. Oh, you have to like go in the game files and do it, huh? Ah, I understand. Understand. Yes, it is, Drope. I have been having no good luck finding anything in my house, as a matter of fact. So, you're saying to go to the car lot? Oh. Well, I messed up and now the zombies are seeing me now, Dro. Yeah, I'm gonna lead them away over here and then climb the fence by them. Oh, look at this red car over here. Oh, but I can't hotwire. I'm not a thirsty burglar anymore. Look at all the zombies. Come on!
Yeah.
Dro, I am now not able to run away from the zombies. This isn't very fun. I don't know why I chose the fat ass traits. That's my sign to leave. The canned spaghetti would have been the move there. I'm a lumberjack. I have higher tree movement speed. I'm ditching the zombies, Drew. Ditching one zombie. None of the doors are open when I walk up to him. I'm like not fast enough to hit the button on multiple doors and items. I know I got a restro. The zombies keep breaking into my windows. This isn't ideal. gonna die here. And I got bitten. This game! This game! No, I haven't touched anything, and that's one of the reasons I can't play it very efficiently, because I can't freaking stuff's not in the normal spots for me for like attack and stuff. Okay, when I got the window open. But there were zombies on the other side. There was a ton of zombies. I was surrounded by the zombies. Oh, this game. I'm just gonna start somewhere random. Yeah, around the house there was a ton of zombies, Dro. Way back when. Okay, that kind of makes sense. Yes, then that back there, that's where I lost it at. It's where we lost it at, okay. Old Russell Gregg! Russell Gregg! Here we go. Yo, fresh ham! A bowl, grab a bowl. Axes can take down doors, but so can a saw and a hammer. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So we're like invincible right now. Oh, yeah. I'm just kidding. We're gonna die right away. Get some fluid in us. Our clothes are nice and clean. Mr. Gregg here, Mr. Russell Gregg, is a clean lumberjack. Yes, Dro. So the thing about the books is you've got to last longer than a few hours to be able to utilize knowledge.
And I can't last even a few hours. So it's just a big waste of a game mechanic time to sit there and read a book. Okay, I'm waiting for the zombies to jump right out at me right now. Oh, grab, drop. Nothing in it. So what I don't understand, so this is, it was better belts. Like belt one or belt two? I don't understand what to do. I don't understand what the... Why is it not letting me? Eh, whatever. Has to be a weapon? Oh. Already have an empty bowl. Oh, we going for it. We eating that fish fillet. So in my inventory, where? Oh, so now I have. I see. I see. Okay, let's see what we got here. Let's see. Oh, dang on here. Let's go to another house. Let's see what we can rob from the next house over without getting killed by zombies here yet now. Lumberjack with a hand axe. Throw that. If I can't kill a zombie, you don't know, huh?
Yay! All the zombies saw me! Well, I don't understand, Droz. How do you get away from the zombies? They're just following me around these houses. But my fat, overweight character build is not going to allow me to ditch anything. Whoa, okay, we're not going in that house. Running from one zombie. From one zombie horde to another. Okay, we're gonna try this, Stro. Man, this game. How come I can't push him away? This game feels like a game that would run better on a controller. It is optimized for one. It feels like a game that should be on a console. I can't control the guy like I would want. I can't control the guy like I'd want. At all.
We're going to try again. We're trying again, you know, because why not have some fun with it? I just keep dying stupidly. Wait, what? Hold up, what? Go back. Okay. I clicked on Raven Creek. Yes. Let's see. Let's check my mods. Oh, that's the most zombies in the game. Oh, okay. I was just trying new stuff. So let's not do Raven Creek. Good call out there, Dro. Good call out. Custom sandbox, okay. Okay, so I gotta find all this stuff. Respawn hour zero. Okay. Oh, you're saying zero for all three. All three of those. Okay, all three of the respawn ones. I leave it on Apocalypse. And then how do I get a kit? Oh, damn it. Ah, it didn't save him. No respawn. Okay, character. We're at character now. Wait, what? What's that? Go back. Go back? Where are we going back to, Drew? This screen? All I changed was the respawns. All I changed was our respawns here. Oh, character. Ah, this character. Okay, I see what you're saying now. I see what we're saying now. A starter kit. Start with a bag and some useful tools. Hey, there we go. There we go. Save it. No respawn. With kit. Bam. Oh, it doesn't like my,
It doesn't like that. Yeah, it didn't like it. I figured that out. I saw that. It doesn't like that. Doesn't like that at all, yo. Okay, so we're going to also be an illiterate smoking axeman as well. Mr. Carl Fry. Carl Fry. Let's see which one of these guys looks like an illiterate smoking axeman. Mr. Hector Milne. Dro, I don't think you realize my best zombie kills yet has been like 8. What do you mean kill all the zombies in an area? You're assuming that I'm getting better at the combat in this game. Okay. It will help if I do end up getting kills. You know what I haven't saved yet is a character type, or a character person. Let's see here. We're going to eventually do that, but not this time. Let's get in there and see how long I can survive for. I'm thinking I'm going to probably play this character for the next 4 or 5 weeks straight, probably. I mean, and I'm talking in real lifetime, not even in game time. I mean, I am just so good at this game. Me in the game. What did we start with? Okay. What are we rocking here? Hector Milne's keyring. Well, I've already got all this stuff equipped. Little water bottle, little chips here. A baseball bat, yes please. Here we go. Let's do this. I don't really have. You mean the food and the water, Dro? Is that what you're talking about? Food and water? Okay. I'm assuming with my skill level of this game and this bat that it gave me to start out with, and I'm gonna last for weeks on end here. Oh, you know, let's see, can we fill this? It's full if it won't fill. Okay. The kit backpacks feel wonky? Why is it wonky? Come on. Oh, come on. I cut myself on the glass. Damn it, this stupid game. Dramatic. How's it going? I am doing all right besides dying countless times because I cannot escape the zombies in this game ever. You know what? I'm infected. Excuse me. Oh, and there's more zombies coming at me. Come on, game. Ah, this game. You know what? How do you try to run away from a horde of zombies, try to heal, and survive there? I don't see that happening any time in my life. Okay, I'm gonna make this work. We're gonna make this work. No respawn plus kit. Illiterate smoking axe man. Old Chet Wickham. You have a character who's made it 3 days now, but don't expect to live much longer. Ah, nice, Badgelmatic. That's what I can't figure, Badgelmatic, is how to get him off my tail. I run around forever, and then I jump into windows, and then they follow me into the building, and then they're on the other side of the windows when I get to the other side of the building. It's outrageous. It's outrageous, this game is.
Thank you.
Get a timer set for 2 minutes.
Oh, okay. A timer. I never thought about using a timer. Okay. So my character was obviously a trailer park individual. Okay. You know what? We didn't even look at our kit. Put the bowl, put the sugar. We've already got some decent stuff. There we go. There we go. Okay. Bogey Flick! What's up, Bogey? Hey, man. Thanks for hanging out, dude. Empty cooking pot. Wash all the clothing off here. Rice. Picked clean. Go see if we can get away from these zombies over here. Come on, let me in, let me in. Let me in! Wait, break the window. How do you break the window? Oh, just like hit with the bat? Hold on, hold up, Dre. You're telling me it's as simple as that? Look at me. Wait, what? Why? Why am I scratched and bleeding? Well, this is just crappy. This is just the crappiest thing. Here I am thinking I'm doing stuff correctly. And nope, still injured. Still injured. Oh, there's that timer I need. Shut doors behind you. Well, Dro, you know what happens when I shut the doors behind me? I get stuck in these rooms with zombies. And then I die. A horrible, horrible death. Okay, let's check her. Doing good here, doing good things. Salt, sugar. I got a lot of food. I don't think I probably need this much food. Don't think I need this much food. Okay, we're gonna try this remove the glass thing again. Nope, no we're not. Oh, is this some kind of a gang right here? They're all wearing red, hanging out in the ghetto. Why am I removing broken glass with my bare hands when I have a bat? Finally got one of them, Dro. Finally got one. How do we get in here?
That helps a lot, being able to get into Windows. Okay, they're in. They're in. Get all the stuff taken care of here. Okay, we're slowly getting this. We're slowly getting it. Don't want to climb in that window. I saw the old zombie in there. Got the old salt and pepper. I need some food. That's a lot of good stuff, actually. I'm taking all. That was a medical jackpot right there, that's for sure. That's a lot of freaking good stuff. Is there a way to select? Oh yeah, there is. Okay. Answer my own question. I was trying to figure out if there was a way to move more than one. Just control it. So, let me ask this, Drew. If I'm trying to decide where I'm going to go, what is the end game? Like, what's the end game point? To make a base and survive? Is that what we're doing? Dro, I think you're I'm pretty safe to say this. I doubt you'll ever have to spend that $50.
have a can opener.
We're gonna try to get in this diner. Uh-oh. There was zombiesies. Need a cig, okay. We're gonna smoke here in the bathroom. Smoke some more. Okay, so you don't actually have to sit and wait. The only thing I was doing is because it said I was tired. I'm gonna eat all that there, my ice cream. Those zombies there. So you can't climb over those. Yeah. Oh, the video from a little bit ago? That was so dumb. That was so dumb.
That was so dumb.
This game.
Ian Carpenter. Wait, what? It's selected. Oh, Peter Flaherty. Flaherty. Yep, let's go.
I'll watch that video in a little bit, Dro. I only have about an hour I can stream today. I was about 2 hours late starting today, which was my bad. I'm trying to work on a schedule. I'm not used to streaming early in the day. I gotta get used to the daytime schedule.
Started out with one of those things happening. I'm not going to do any. I was saying I wasn't going to do any cooking, but then I thought about it. Now I do want to do some cooking. Let's take some curtains. No, what am I doing here? Why do we transfer all? Okay, we're good to move on.
Oh, come on.
This is infuriating.
Why was there so many zombies inside this house? Why was there so many inside the house? Yeah, there were so many zombies in that one house, bro. So many zombies. All kinds of alcohol. We're gonna make our guy super heavy here. Okay.
Let's...
dropping all the wine. Okay, pretty good little kit to start here. So you gotta find certain tools to be able to, slowly, Dro, slowly getting better. Yeah, if it was too easy, it wouldn't be worth it. I know exactly what you're saying.
Thank you.
had a can opener, but... Oh no, what did I just do? I just dropped something. I got all the food. Way too much crap on my guy. Pool cue. Okay, let's go through the inventory here. Pounds of charcoal, huh? Okay, we're dropping charcoal. A bowl, a frying pan, sugar, nails, coffee. I guess I don't need all this stuff. Dropping all the bourbon. Bye, bourbon! Just eat a bunch of cheese. I don't need that many cigarettes. I don't need a pool cue. Not ideal, but okay, we're better off. Oh, still more stuff to loot, huh? Actually, I bet this would be a good place to make a base at. I mean, it's already got all the food here. All the canned food. You know, I'm gonna do that We're leaving all the canned food here in this box. We happen to live long enough to get out back here again. We know all the food's here. Okay, another kill. Not too bad. All good stuff. Damn it, I'm scratched and bleeding. Take a painkiller? Is that a thing? Okay. I don't have any painkillers, I guess. Ah, okay, makes sense. Thank you. Already been in there. Want at least two water bottles, huh? Let me in! Dro, how my skill in this game is, that sounds like a bad time. Look at our guy all slept, caught up on sleep. Oh, you can unlock windows. Ah, okay. Zombie! Oh, come on. I was bleeding to death! I'm bleeding to death, bro! What do I do here? Okay, I'm doing this thing. Hold on. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. This dude's got a shotgun. You have autism.rar, Sky Dragon? Oh man, but if it's rarred up, I mean, you should be able to just like delete it if it's all in a nice handy rar package. I mean, if it was all spread, if it was all unrarred and just spread out, man, the autism all over the place, no way you're ever gonna get that under control. It's a good thing you got it in the rar file though. Sky Dragon, how you doing today, man? Oh, excuse me. It's more like get beat by the zombies. Get my ass beat by the zombies. This isn't ideal. Is not good. It's not good at all, guys. We're in a pickle, so we're gonna eat a pickle. Here we go. Well, that was not ideal. See if we can get in this ambulance.
A burger. A fresh frozen burger. All day, Sky Dragon. You picked yourself up a new used office keyboard that was being thrown away. That's the way to do it. Oh, RGB lights are for plebs. Okay. Time to run.
Bleed out, don't die. Oh, he almost died. Terminal damage, we almost died. Sir Meta Knight! What's going on, Sir Meta Knight? We almost died. How you doing today, Sir Meta Knight? Is this gonna kill me to have this uncovered? Oh no, they're in here with me now. Damn it! How is my left thigh bleeding? Let me in. Thank you. This isn't going good. I don't bleed out from removing this bandage. I've been here before. I've been in this building. Okay. Please don't bleed out from doing this. Do not have cigarettes?
Oh yeah, I do.
See what we can do about getting out of here. Okay, I don't need any books. Wash up here. I know, Drew! I am still alive. Get all the bandages clean. Let's drink up. Let's wash up. Let's remove this bandage. Let's disinfect. Oh no, I'm gonna bleed out doing that. Bandage. Aye, aye, aye. I think it needs to heal up. Uh-oh. And of course, I need to sleep. Oh no.
Yeah.
Die, zombie! I've got to heal! No! Give me 1 second here, guys. I'll be right back.
Coming at you with the real clips. Better pull up to the shoulder, cause his name is the Boulder. He's a one of a kind design with the Cali physique. This is Poser 9, he doesn't need caffeine. He runs a mile a day to keep his body lean. He never smoked a fool, he never smoking weed. Can't alter his mind because he's straight as can be. Crazy keyboard controls, big P on his shirt. Don't call him a try harder, you'll be 6 feet in the dirt.
Everybody comes to the Poser stream when the phone twitch up.
Alright guys, I just talked to Jill. She is here, and we're gonna go get some happy hour food and drinks to finish off this here Sunday. I'll be back tomorrow. We're gonna be doing a full day tomorrow. I'm just trying to get back in the swing of things and trying to figure out what we're doing for the stream at the full time, getting it going. But we're having fun with it, and just getting used to the longer hours and stuff. So I'll be back, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Alright guys, you guys have a good one. See you guys again next time.
Coming at you with the real clips. Better pull up to the shoulder, cause his name is the Boulder. He's a one of a kind design with the Cali physique. This is Poser 9, he doesn't need caffeine. He runs a mile a day to keep his body lean. He never smoked a fool, he never smoking weed. Can't alter his mind because he's straight as can be. Crazy keyboard controls, big P on his shirt. Don't call him a try harder, you'll be 6 feet in the dirt.
Everybody comes to the Poser stream when the phone twitch up.
Tarkov, Battlefield, TF2, CSGO, Rainbow, Poser 9.
Everybody comes to the Poser stream when the phone twitch up. Goes ring a ding ding, rocks the boulder with the shoulders, if you know what I mean. Dragon boys with his toys, his middle name in the stream. Don't need weed, nothing to do or any other caffeine. So he can focus on his body and get real lean. Eating 9 days a day with his jimmy beans. He's a growing boy that needs all his body protein. Everybody comes to the Poser stream when the phone twitch up. Goes ring a ding ding, rocks the boulder with the shoulders, if you know what I mean. Dragon boys with his toys, his middle name in the stream. Don't need weed, nothing to do or any other caffeine. So he can focus on his body and
Tarkov,
Battlefield, TF2, CSGO, Rainbow.